After filling the bikes with petrol on a short tarmac ride, we finally hit the trails. Today we're off to Sarn Helen. We've got some quite interesting tracks and trails to do just to get there. I sometimes forget to keep my eyes on the trail, because the views up here are absolutely stunning. My mate loves opening gates and closing them again. He doesn't really, he just does it so much quicker than me. Make sure you stop in time before you slide out in front of the traffic. Job done. We've just got a short section to do down into Neath, then up the Seven Sisters Valley to get to the start of Sarn Helen. Here's a sneak preview of what happened. Well, we've done the Sarn Helen trail and we're on our way home now. Around 11:30, the temperature's getting up to 34 degrees. Far too hot to be doing anything off-road. Let's see if we can get ice cream up on top of the bulk, cool off a little bit. down into Treherbert. Go down a little bit further, through to Treorchy, and then up the Bourke Mountain Road. Here we go, this is the start of the Bourke Mountain Road at this junction. I hope the ice cream man is there. Well, I've got a low battery signal on the camera now, so I'm going to end my video here. I hope you've enjoyed it, and you'll watch the Sarn Helen video after. Please hit the like button and subscribe. Thank you for watching.